up on the 8th floor of the Workers' Compensation Board building just off Jasper Avenue across from the legislature grounds. We check in now live with City TV's Richard Zussman, who's been following this story since it broke. Richard, what can you tell us?